Okay, so I wish this was all one big joke that I was making up for my show, but it's not. As you may or may not have gathered, I'm an actor here in LA. Now, being an actor means facing a ton of rejection, similar to making videos on YouTube.
Interesting.
Now, sometimes your agent gets you really good auditions for really good parts. And sometimes your agent submits you for things which you are totally wrong for, but they call you in anyways. So I wanted to share with you guys a real example of the last audition I did. The worst audition ever. Fortunately for everyone involved in this situation, they gave me the option to record my audition and send it in. The role I auditioned for was that of a woman who had recently left the National Ballet. Do I look like I've recently left the National Ballet? Do I look like I've ever even done ballet? I'm gonna give you a moment to let that sink in. Enjoy! Shit was crazy. Subscribe to my channel and I'll try to never do ballet again.